is third. Then it's Spectacular Bid racing far away from the rail, and Golden Act is fifth as they round the clubhouse turn. It's Flying Pacer on the rail. General Assembly on the outside. Those two stride for strides. A blistering early pace. General Assembly in front now by a head. Flying Pacer on the inside, second by 3.5 lengths. Screen King is third. Then Spectacular Bid fourth, followed by Golden Act. They straighten away down the backstretch. First quarter in 23 2/5 seconds, exactly the same as the track record. Now down the backstretch, and it's General Assembly showing the way 3/4 of a length. Flying Pacer along the inside, a second length and a half. Screen King is right there, third. And on the far outside, Spectacular Bid is fourth and charging up. Then a gap of four, and it's Golden Act. The quintet moves past the half-mile pole, tightly bunched. There goes Spectacular Bid on the outside. Spectacular Bid takes the lead, and Flying Pacer is in second position. The Bid in front, the Pacer second. General Assembly drops back third. Screen King on the outside is fourth, and Golden Act is fifth as they move to the top of the stretch. Spectacular Bid draws away. Now in front by four, Screen King takes up the chase. Second on the outside. Flying Pacer drops back, and Golden Act moves through on the rail. And down the stretch they come, and Spectacular Bid opens up a five-length lead. Golden Act along the inside is now second. Screen King is third. And as they move into the final 16th of the mile, it's Spectacular Bid. Ronnie Brakeman aboard, and Spectacular Bid is eased up to the wire to win the 104th running of the Preakness Stakes by five lengths. It's Golden Act second, followed by Screen King third, then Flying Pacer and General Assembly. The time on the board, 1:54 1/5 seconds, only 1/5 of a second off the track record, and better by a fifth than Affirm's Preakness last year.
All right, the call, and excellently done as always by Dave Johnson. Spectacular Bid has won the second leg of the Triple Crown. As Dave indicated, that is a very fast time, just off the race and track record.
Don't miss this year's Preakness. Watch it all here on XBTV.